Hello children, I am your teacher Vaibhavi. Today we are going to learn place value and the expanded form of a number and place value. So let's start. First we will learn place value. The value of a digit in a number depends upon its position in the place value chart. Okay, let's see the chart. Number is 3245. Okay, so number 3 is in 1000 place, number 2 is in 100 place, and number 4 is in tens place, and number 5 is in unit place. So 3000. So 3 into 1000 is equal to 3000. 2 is in 100 place, so 2 into 100 is equal to 200. And 10 is in 4 is in 10 place, so 4 into 10 is equal to 40. And 5 is in unit place, so 5 ones are 5. Okay, so the place value of these numbers are 3240 and 5. Now let's see the face value. The face value of a digit gives only the value of the digit. Okay, see here, 3541. So the face value of the these numbers means 3's face value 3, 5, 5. Okay, 4's face value is 4, 1's place value is 1. Okay, so now let's have a look at the expanded form of a number. The expanded form of a number is the sum of the place values of all the digits of that number. Okay. And once you see, addition of place values means the expanded form of a number. We have learned to write the expanded form of a three-digit number in the same way last year. Okay, let's have a look here. This number is 586. Okay, the 6 is 6 place value means 6 ones are 6. Okay, 8 is at tens place, so 8 into 10 80, and 5 is at 100 place, so 500. So 500 plus 80 plus 6 means the number is 586. Now let's see here. See the number first. So 4725. Okay, 5 is at unit place, so 5 ones are 5, 2 is at 10's place, so 20 place value of 2, then 7 is at 100 place value of this number is 700, okay, and 4 is at 1000 place, so 4000. So the expanded form of 4725 is 4000 plus 700 plus 20 plus 5. Okay. See another.